Narito ang ating latest updates regarding the grant of the performance-based bonus for the fiscal year 2021. The Administrative Order No. 25 Interagency Task Force on the Harmonization of National Government Performance Monitoring, Information and Reporting System has issued Memorandum Circular No. 2021-1, Guidelines on the Grant of the Performance-Based Bonus for the Fiscal Year 2021 under Executive Order No. 80 Series of 2012 and Executive Order No. 201 Series of 2016 dated June 3, 2021. Consistent with Memorandum Circular No. 2021-1, the Department of the Interior and Local Government, Local Water Utilities Administration, and the Governance Commission for Government-Owned or Controlled Corporation shall issue separate guidelines for the grant of the Fiscal Year 2021 Performance-Based Bonus for the Local Government Units, Local Water Districts, and Government-Owned or Controlled Corporations respectively. The supplemental guidelines shall provide clarification and additional information on the requirements provided in the Memorandum Circular No. 2021-1. Clarification on the Fiscal Year 2021 PBB targets as stated in Section 4.0. For the Fiscal Year 2021, agencies must submit evidence of accomplishments of the criteria and conditions provided in Section 4.0. Performance results, process results, financial results, and citizen client satisfaction results, agencies are encouraged to include in their submission all explanations and justifications for deficiencies and non-achievement of targets. Relative thereto, the Bureau shall strictly observe the updated agency accountability timelines issued by the Administrative Order 25 Task Force and comply with the PBB requirements under Section 5.0, Agency Accountabilities of the IATF Memorandum Circular No. 2021-1. All concerned are hereby enjoined to be guided accordingly and give this circular as wide a publicity as possible. Agency Accountability Timelines. Here are the timelines that agencies should observe and comply with the following requirements under Section 5.0. At yan po ang ating latest updates regarding PBB 2021. Kung nagustuhan nyo ang aming content, pasuyo namang palike ng video at huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe at i-hit ang notification bell para updated kayo sa aming mga posts.